Friday, September 22nd, 2017. Going to Laughlin. Go make some bets. Just getting into Laughlin right now. Of course, got a douchebag. Won't let me over here. It's alright. It is what it is. There's Laughlin. So I gotta get this game in, this bet. Probably gonna do 600 on it. I'm gonna go Arizona, get them up to plus four, unless the line's already four. Game starts here pretty soon. Utah at Arizona. Brought 3,500 with me. Get over real quick. This is Laughlin, Friday night. Gotta be something else on the radio. Damn, I almost hit that fucking boat.
Hospital.
pioneer real quick, where there's like nobody ever in the sports book. Gonna make this bet. Only got a few minutes left. There's a Colorado Bell over there. Golden Nugget up there. I'm not gonna be able to buy a half a point. First half only? What the fuck? Some bullshit. I'm not gonna be able to get this bet in. They're not letting me bet Arizona. Oh, he's... Let's go, Arizona. Let's get this money. We pushed on that one. Got him right here. I only got him for 400, but you know what? It's better than nothing. Plus 6.5, we looking all right. Let's get this money.
Yeah.
need to stop right here. Shit. Get his ass. Well, at least I won that. Arizona had all the chances in the world to win this game. Tore his ass up. Winner. Headed over to the sports book. This is the Pioneer right here, just walking through. Sometimes I'll head over to the Pioneer and make bets. It's real quiet over here. Not really many, too many people around. Got $3,000 right here. $3,000. It's all hundreds. 3,000. Still haven't cashed these. A push. And then a winner right there. Second half, Texas A&M. Second half, Texas A&M. Second half, Florida State. Houston -3, second half. $1,000 on this one. Michigan, Steelers, Patriots, Packers. That should be easy money. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Just bet this. Michigan -12. Could have got it at 9 earlier, but oh well. Game's about to start. Headed back over to the Pioneer, just leaving the Tropicana right now. Probably gonna go to Vegas next week. Probably gonna do Vegas every single week. Laughlin's alright, but it's just nowhere good to watch the games, you know? And then I like to watch my games, you know, without anybody around, to be honest with you. Rather watch the games with my kids than fucking anybody, you know, in the sports book or whatever. But that's the shitty thing about not living in Vegas or Laughlin. My football room is amazing. Can't even fucking... I got 10 DirecTV boxes at the house and I'm not even watching them. So, but I'm headed over to the Pioneer and hopefully Michigan and North Carolina come through. That's who I got next. Texas A&M just got the job done, so. It's good. Fuck everyone else.
Call 1-800-DIRECTV. I mean, to show that to my mom, too.
And that's why we need a tree. That's why we need more pizza.
We're going to have more jobs, man.
Fuck
TCU up 10 at halftime.
Miami's getting beat by Toledo. He's your
roommate. 20-10.
Who?
TCU. Play of the day, Michigan. Coming through. Yeah, 28-10, I predicted 42-10 final. Get that money. Get that cake. Get that bread. Here we go. So I got a big ass teaser right here. Got a few filled out already. It's just a small one, 84 to win 8400. Just some loose change. Got my $1,000 bet.
Oh, he didn't get you.
Michigan minus 12 for 300. Then I got Georgia for 400. So,
doing all right.
All I've done all day is fucking cashed winners. Show the tickets here in a little while. What a day. Baylor plus 28. They're down by 3 right now. They might even win the fucking game. Gave it out on the podcast. Just destroying the card. Destroying. 400 to win 275. Georgia's killing them. So, here's the fucking couple games left tonight. About to start, actually. It's 7:10 right now. You want to check out the teaser card? If you guys have never seen a teaser card, people that live on the West Coast or whatever. This is what it looks like. Let's see how I would have done today, even though I do have a big teaser card going. North Carolina covered. Michigan covered. Didn't touch it. Iowa's winning. Boston College covered. Didn't touch it. Georgia covered. Didn't touch it. South Carolina sucks. But they did win by one. Kansas covered. Kentucky's winning by 10 right now. By the way, I have Kentucky. That was one of my bigger plays today. They're up 10 right now. As you guys know, I did the parlay earlier. See Michigan State right there. It's the only one I'm fucking losing. And then I would need Arizona State tonight also. So, but that's the teaser card right there. That's what it looks like. Fill out those numbers. Lines for tomorrow. People looking at me all weird walking by. Probably gonna bet the Jaguars early. Plus 4. I like the Colts, but I'm not touching it. We're taking the Steelers pretty big tomorrow. I don't like anybody in that one, but the Dolphins should win. The Bills, I like the Bills outright against the Broncos. I like the Patriots to win, obviously, and cover probably. Panthers and Saints. I don't trust the Panthers, so I'm not sure who's going to win that game, but I'd probably lean the Saints because it's a division game and everyone in the world's taking the Panthers. Then you got Buccaneers and Vikings. Who cares, honestly? Buccaneers should win. Falcons and Lions, I like the Falcons. We're going to go a little bit bigger on the Falcons, probably. Maybe not, we'll see. Eagles, Giants, I like the Giants because I can't stand the Eagles. Seahawks, going to take them outright. Chargers, Chiefs, Packers big tomorrow. And then Sunday Night Football. And then Monday Night Football. I was just looking at this. If you flip this over, Look at that, free promotion for covers. They wanted me to be a covers expert, but I don't work for nobody. I work for myself. I'm the number one sports handicapper in the world, and I'm proving it. I mean, I ain't got the biggest bankroll in the world, but I will have 30 grand next week on some games, and I will profit, and I will keep making these videos. I appreciate everybody, but yeah, covers, they got some real shitty handicappers on there. Some guys that just, I have no idea how they got on covers, but they definitely want me as a handicapper, but I'm not going to sell my picks for $25 a day and have to update everything every single day. I don't have time for that shit, and I do just fine on my own, so as you guys know. Here's the last play right here. Fourth and goal. Oh, wow, nice. Wow, that was nice. That was nice. Final. Still gotta kick the extra point. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Gonna walk back to the room over here. Over here at the Pioneer. Just leaving. Late night teaser lost. I didn't bet it anyways. Colorado ended up getting their asses whooped. Game was already off the board. UCLA covered. Actually, UCLA getting their ass whooped too. What am I talking about? And then Arizona State is what I meant. Hanging in there with Oregon. Well, I left. I didn't. I'm not going to watch the rest of the game. It's a nice boat. That fucker. Those dogs. That dog. I'm laughing. Damn, look at them sluts. Look at that one. She's on the move. What a whore. And she got a slutty friend over here too. Let's go check this out. There's another dog. Somebody got another dog over there. I think they're in that U-Haul truck hanging out, probably doing fucking meth or something. I think she jumped in the back of that fucking U-Haul. Or that little camper attached to the U-Haul. Now that's a whole fucking meth lab that they're traveling with tonight. Wanna get some fucking criminals in Nevada. Jesus. But anyways. There she goes. I have at least at least three cocks in her mouth tonight. Possibly five. Alright, well. I'm gonna go right now. Fucking beautiful building, huh? Nice and green, like the color of money. So nice. It was a decent day for football. My number one play, Michigan, winner. My number two play, Georgia, money line, blowout winner. My number three play was Kentucky, plus four. Number four play was North Carolina. Actually, you know what? My number two play was actually the teaser. Michigan, Kentucky, and North Carolina. Which, by the way, covered with no issue. I'm probably not gonna handicap anymore. I'm sick of dealing with people. texting me different times, asking questions, this. They only pay me $100 a week. Like, the money's good, but I make money betting these games myself. I don't need nobody else's fucking money. I got plenty of it. And I'm having a good time with it. I love coming to Laughlin. Love going to Vegas. I love my life. What can I say? So I got these teaser cards and a bunch of parlay cards right here. We'll check out the tickets here in a minute. Just walking over the from the Tropicana over to the Pioneer. Check these tickets out here in a minute. Sunday morning. It's about 9 o'clock. Ready to go. This place is empty. Empty. All empty. Empty as fuck. That's alright though. I'd rather watch the games by myself anyways.
Picked up 9 through the air. And they're going to get the Texas for a legal contact and holding against, look like Doc Dylan Cole.
John against Hogan.
John Perry. Defense for 33. 5 yard penalty.
The Bills are looking all right. Tied at 10 right now. Tackled by Micah Hyde and pick up of 11 as they move the sticks again. Headed back to Arizona. Beautiful Sunday. Made a few bets on the NFL games. Didn't feel like hanging around Laughlin. Place is a joke. So I just made my bets and I left. I'll be doing another video like this next week with 30 grand, so. But I'm going to Vegas next week. I'm not fucking around in Laughlin no more. Whiskey bottles, brand new cars. Oh, you're in my way. There's too much coke and too much smoke. Look what's going on inside you.
For your nose. One more drink for a drink.